I believe that as Christians, we have a moral obligation to be agents for change, and we need to be doing everything in our power to stop these acts of malice and discrimination that continue to happen in our communities. First in ourselves, then in others.
For school system!
Justice is that work!
Is that me with
the truth? What is justice that work?